banget.
Obvious ba?
Okay, now I'm gonna read the rice. I think we should read the rice at the time. The nosebleed of shit.
Ito na nga sir, huwag ka na dyan. Naka-video na siya.
Then the first water, no, this one is the second water. I will throw it away. I will keep it. Later, I can, I'll use it for a showering. It's very promising. They say the water there is good for the skin. Then,
nasama na rin.
Hindi ko na po alam magtubig. Kasi masyado nang madami. Can you help me to pag-tubig? Measure the water.
Measure the water like this. Kita mo to? Ito, ganyan mo dito. Ayusin mo. Kailangan pantay yung... Ganyan, okay, pantay na yan.
Ayan, okay, may video ka na. Remembrance mo.
Doctor, kasi I'm international.
Oh, the rice. You want the level, like this. Shake, like that. To level. And then, you put the water. Like that.
After that?
Okay, after that,
show
you use the 10 finger, you select which one you like. You want long one, then use the middle one. Okay, oh, like that. Oh.
Maya mo ni sir.
You touch also like this. You find the top of the rice. Oh. And then on top of the rice, wait, you put like this.
So oh, you feel already
you
the rice.
You feel the rice. And if it's very wet already, let it off. Oh, yes.
Nakasama sa video.
Like that. Oh. Then you feel like that. You feel. If it's very,
you really feel
if it's very wet, then you put on top already.
Ni ma'am niyo. Awan sounds like na di katawa na mamatay katawa.
How do you call this? Cold drone? Ano? Start for the day. We're gonna teach you how to cook the capsicum. In Philippines, we call bell pepper.
Bell pepper. Correction.
I know.
Not then, bell pepper.
This one is the
bean sprout.
Bean sprout.
Okay.
Then in Philippines, we call toge. In Chinese, it's the same. Toge.
In Ilocano, is patpatobo. Tanong mo kay sir. Okay.
We're gonna rinse the capsicum. Dapat kasi capsicum
rinse
para social. So now we're gonna cut it into the
cut it and remove the seeds.
We're gonna cut it. Sorry guys.
Remove the seeds muna bago mo siya i-cut.
I'm not so
grabe. Ha? I-remove muna yung seeds niya.
Yes, I will. We're gonna transport the bawang on the one plate.
Garlic.
Just put together. Okay, then we're gonna cut the onion. Just minch.
Minch, mame. Mahiwa mo yung kamay mo.
Dice. Just like that. You must do faster, so not wasting time.
Okay. Very good.
Just like that.
Okay.
Until you reach the, what to say? Matagalin na lang ako.
Nakalimutan.
You reach the size you wanted.
Like, means?
This is the same means. I always forget the dice. Because this one is means, we cannot call dice. Minch it.
For short, just cut small.
In short, just cut small.
That's it.
That's it. Why you make your life so difficult? Do the thing very easy. The paspas one.
Paspas one.
I'm gonna use this because this one is the most sharper. Sharper. So and I had to pronounce the letter R. May tipok yung dila ko.
Tingnan mo, tumatalsik sa baba eh.
It's normal. This may alalay.
Bilisan mo yan.
Okay, now I'm going
for Lisa.
Going to finish soon. 1 week later, then I finish already to cut the onion.
What?
Ano ba na para naman tayo ano dito na pulong dalaid sa ano?
Oh, speak English.
Alisa, there's a translator. A subtitle. Okay, this is my friend Mayette. Now she's wiping the plate. Okay. Camera zoom in. I'm gonna cut it now. The bell pepper.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put in the corner the seeds.
Yeah, remove the seeds.
Later we plant it so we can save money.
Hoy, hindi yan tutubo.
We have the small farm around there.
Nuko. Hindi na yan tutubo, patay na yung
nanay. Okay, konti ka dyan. Then, we're gonna cut it.
Cut in smaller?
Not small.
Ano?
Longer.
Oh.
So, have the shape. Look beautiful.
Anong beautiful? Maayos ka. Masisira yung vlog mo. Okay, this is Mayette. And this is Kirai. Ay, hindi pala si Mayette. Ay, hindi pala si Kirai. Siya pala si Miss Regina. Yeah.
Very strong.
Tapos na yung labahin natin.
Now I'm almost done. Now I already show it to you how to cut the capsicum. That's it. Thank you for watching, guys. Just hit the ano ba yun?
Ayan, nakakahiya yung vlog.
Hit the button and subscribe para laging updated sa bawat videos. Thank you.
Thanks for watching.
Yung video nito ha. So, ayan. The choosing the tail of the toge. The tail talaga.
Ayan, ang lapit na.
No, I'm just gonna show you only the tail of the toge. Yan. Yan. Ayan. Kailan ba English o Tagalog? Kahit ano?
Walang problema.
Taglish na lang kasi I'm not fluent in English. So, ayan yung togi nila na nila. But,
tinatanggalan ng
English. Guys, can you choose properly?
Ano? Properly ka dyan?
I still some black.
Still some black?
Here. Yeah.
See, cut the
bread. Cut the tail.
Anong tail? Walang buntot yan.
Ito eh. Ano bang tawag dyan?
Hindi na yan tinatanggal.
Tinatanggal daw yun sabi ni Sir.
Sir, tinatanggal ba yung buntot?
Yung balat lang.
Oh, yung balat lang.
Yung balat lang.
Ito yung itim.
Yan.
Okay. Sabi kasi cut the tail.
Talagang iba talaga yung ganda ni Herlin. Talagang nakakaano. Hindi nakakasawa. Ay, si Mait pala hindi nakakasawang pagmasdan.
Yung yung black pepper.
Yung Sabado ko pala.
So, ilang oras nung gagawin yan?
Maybe 20 minutes.
After yung ano ng talking, ano tayo ngayon, question and answer. So, para medyo, meron namang sense yung pinag-uusapan natin.
About
toge rin, ha? Then, how you gonna cook it, the toge? Then later they will put the magic sarap.
The taste is oyster sauce. Okay.
After that, put the tomato sauce.
No. Bakit may tomato sauce? Oyster sauce.
Hindi masarap din lagyan siya ng ano ng tomato sauce ng
spaghetti.
Hindi ng ano ng ang tawag doon? Ng kamatis. Oo, mas masarap din siya. Para hindi boring yung lasa.
Oh.
So, yan. Ayan na sila. Oh.